Campaigning works. Before December 2020, women were not fairly represented on the UN body responsible for upholding disability rights. But your calls for more gender equality and diversity on the UN Committee for the Rights of Persons with Disabilities have been heard. And that's a huge win for disability rights.